Burst, and welcome back to Mad Makes. Let's go and get this over with. Mad Makes. Resume. Copyright, oh god, no. Okay.
There you are.
Hold, pick up the doggy. No. No. It's not about Dinky D. It's about the dog. Dogs are amazing.
I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Thank you for saving me from copyright. Yay. There's a vantage outpost in Jeet's territory. Fine. Oh. Lose control. The dog can detect minefields. Stater Durgy. Is this all it does? How far up can I go?
Jeet, best make good on our deal.
Yes, yes, very much so. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, sniper, yes, very much so, yes, yes, yes. Let's go. Descend. Scrotus has a firm grip over this part of the wasteland. for Max and Trump to build the magnum opus, his threat needs to be reduced. Here's the reason my scarecrows, combo snipers, minefields. Okay. To reduce us, dismantle the various scarecrows can shut out the wasteland. Okay, now that I'm reading this stuff, unlike I did in the first episode. Oh, wow. What was that?
Don't worry about it.
Scared the crap out of me. Guys, I think my dad farted. Whoa, it's trippy. I'm kidding. It wasn't my dad. Maybe I think he farted. Dad, I caught that on film, your fart.
Which way?
You know that, right? Yeah.
You got a track board.
I can't get this guy. No! I get it, dude.
Lead on.
I think I've already been here. I'm just going to Jeet's stronghold. So, I read the description of this game. I went to PlayStation Store and read it. Not Reddit, like the website. I read it. Off track. That's me. And, so basically, this post-apocalyptic. Can't pronounce that apparently. Post-apocalyptic. That's hopefully that's the way you pronounce it. Kind of forget. Breacha. Oh yeah. Anybody else? Okay. collecting all the scrap.
Hey, Pluto.
Oh, okay. Scrap crew. This project part could be used to build a scrap crew project to Jeet's stronghold. Nice. Doesn't really need repaired. Thought I was stuck. But yeah, this post-apocalyptic, and I'm gonna fine then. Be that way. Peace. He's on the tail. No. Dang. Come on, you dinky dee. Yeah. Well, that's one way to enter. Oh, thank you.
No. You leave him alone. Dinky D's a friend. He's not for real. We need to find a safe place for you to stay, Dinky D. Keep these savages at bay.
I'll put something together.
Chum's buggy and the dog are unlocked. Okay.
Now stay.
Yeah.
This place is dying. Everybody just gives up. Goes to Gastown. Looking to become a slave. Surf.
You hear the dinky dee? He growls. Sniffs. Rise to a powerful scent.
Let's go. Fix the cur. Thank you.
Not too close. Our headlights are beacons at night.
Why did I do that? Let me at him.
Too hard.
Warcraft's sole purpose is to rally a camp and escalate its occupants to a battle-ready frenzy. Once buffed, the occupants in the area become more dangerous. Eliminate the Warcraft before the war buff.
Very risky to slow here.
Got it.
Thank you.
Keep an eye on the car.
Certainly, yes.
What does he expect me to do? Yeah. Explosion required. No problem. I believe there was a gas can over here somewhere. Well, for sure is a lot of scrap. Jeez. Sniper on one shiv. Where's the gas can? There it is. Let's go. We gonna burn the whole house down.
Watch him and listen.
Okay. Jeez. Ooh. What did that do? Okay, that's disgusting. We gonna burn the whole house down. How do I get down there? So confused. Oh. I feel so stupid. Not really. I don't really ever feel stupid. Some people might say I am stupid, but I never, like, have the feeling of being... Oh, God. Nope. I just got stuck, didn't I? Yes. Yeah, no. Yeah. Guess can. Put it down there. Woo! Yeah. I was stuck. It wouldn't let me move. Get me out of here. Let's get out of here right now. We get need to get out right now. Eat food. Yes. Not like dog food. That's my dinner. Whoosh. Need to get out of here. Need to get out. Need to get out of here. Let's build my canteen. Get my canteen. Need to get out of here. Woo! Filled oop. I'll fill it up on a Wednesday. It's Wednesday. Pick up this weapon. Let's pick up this weapon. Let's pick up this weapon and let's get out of here. Woo. Who are you? Oh, you're allies now. Yay! My eye's been itching a lot lately. Probably have like dry eye or something, but it is. Oh! Shoot the tires? Thank you. Better fix the car. Good. Whoa, what just happened? I like this shot. Whoa! Hey! Stop it! Look outside! Look outside! What's who's there? Look! Owen! Oh, wait a boo-do. You need to stop it out. Hey. You need to stop it out. You need to do do do. I'm gonna stop now. How far away do I need to go? Not that far, it's okay, yo. Apparently, I really like singing today.
We use the magnum opus to pull it down.
Pull what down? I don't see anything to pull down. This game's graphics are good. One more time. That's it.
Get to work.
My black fingers itch for sacred work.
Do it. You almost done? If only it was that easy in real life. Face the truth. I'm right about that one. What's that?
Wait here.
Yes, I will protect your seat. Don't be long.
Let's talk to this guy.
I'm cast out from Balefire. Their leader Jeep judged me and found me wanted. No fighting spirit left.
Nice hair. I like that hair. For it being a wasteland and all. So I take it I helped her scrap? Something like that. Oh no, Pluto. Why can't you call him? What? Scrap is the currency of the Wayas lineage and should never be squandered. In the hands of Trim, scrap will be turned into powerful upgrades for both the Magnum Opus and... For both the Magnum Opus and for Max himself. Scrap can be gained in various ways and collected all across the wasteland. The most efficient way is to search camps or scavenging locations. But Max can also get scrap by looting defeated enemies and vehicles. Chum's brainchild, the magma. Chum's brainchild, the Magnum Opus, is a machine with fast potential, and upgrading it is key to Max's survival in the wasteland. Upgrades for the Magnum Opus are unlocked by reducing threat and purchased by using scrap. Use the garage to modify and upgrade the Magnum Opus at any time.
Sir, bring me the car.
Thanks, Chumbikit. Is ready to be installed. Oh, wait, what? Now you come here. Don't. I swear to gosh. Are you kidding me? No! Oh, mm-mm. No! Not letting that scrap go to waste. I think I lost him. Man. Who's that guy in the vintage outpost? It's very much a do your thing. Do your thing when I get my dog. Oh, I'm sorry, Owen. You got to go inside. Ah, yes, you got to go inside. Ow. Wait. What? Don't need that. Now, what? Oh, what do I need to install on the jack? Supposed to install upgrades for... Oh. Okay, well, I need to finish like something called a Wasteland Classic or something.
That's odd. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the new spheres like. Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild dudes. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black. Deadly. Smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner. alive, and talkative. And he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder. And you're set for ammo for life.
G wants to liberate a prisoner with the knowledge of making gunpowder. From a roadkill band of slave runners, locate their hideout cave and free the prisoner. An army project in Street Stronghold. Okay. Thank you. I think this was the one I just collected. Yes, I detected my roadkill fraction. No. How far away am I? Whoa. Okay. I'm zooming. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Lose control, lose control, lose control. Get control. Hallelujah. Hey, hey, I swear I'm not. Oh god, oh god, oh god. There we go. How am I detected? Come on. What was that noise? Oh, I'm going off-road. Okay, why is the world just sand? I do know that someone told me that this used to be the ocean, but I don't know if that's true or not. So, no. Nice. Everything. Jeez. Gotta find the wielding wire, gotta find the wielding wire. Am I already here? Really? Nice. These people are crazy. Oh wait, no, that guy? He probably just doesn't like that it's like the end of the world. I'd do the same thing that he is doing. I'd probably if I were in the situation, I'd probably kill myself. And I really don't want to kill myself. Yes. My eye really itches better. Oh my gosh, it's really bright out. Oh my, I feel like it's gonna burn my eyes. Oh yeah, yeah. Body color. Storm mission complete. Woo!
Magnum opus! It's a great corpus of the angel combustion. Your guise is now that of the jack! Complete. Deadly. Ready for anything?
It won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed. Indeed, yeah. And maybe, not even that.
is locked. Interact with the mission starter to see the requirements needed to unlock it. Okay. So I need to try going over here. My dog wants in. Oh, I don't want to skip this. Gotta hurry, gotta hurry.
Give it to me, quickly.
Inside, Apollo. Inside.
Just let me heal her pain, please.
Don't mess around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise.
What'd I miss?
Whatever it takes to keep my glory alive.
Oh, I can make you become steel real, my angel. I can build your corpus and ignite your sacred fuel. True, but only the warrior saint can drive you. That is why you send him my way.
All the riches of these lands are mine. All of Gastown is mine!
That's the guy.
I need peace. To find peace, I must reach the Plains of Silence. To reach them, I need a machine as good as the Black on Black. Or better.
A magnum.
Whatever.
I rip. I tear. I peel the skin off the weak. I wear their faces. I shave their skulls. Out here, I do mask Scrotus' bidding. But the pleasure of the peel is all mine!
My gosh, that's what's wrong with their face. They put all those people so...
If you have the urge actually, to merge just... with Wheels 4, the ritual's here, so slip a gear and put the pedal through the floor.
We were a force to be feared around these parts. Now, with Warlord Scrotus's goons out there, we're weakened. We gotta get our hands on some of that sweet black thunder to even the odds.
Out there, the ocean waits, ready to come a crashing and cover these lands anew. We will be ready then. The gales of glory will fill our sail.
Are you not the one who travels to forget?
The dog once belonged to Scrotus? Well, one of a rare few canines who had not yet been killed for food. It served its purpose as Scrotus' prized warhound. When Max defeated the dog on the Land Mover, Scrotus was infuriated and kicked it out into the wastes to meet its certain death.
My car was taken and destroyed. I must build me a new one. Better and faster than the Black on Black.
For the buzzards we fly. I slash, I stick, I feed your insides to the sand. You don't scare me, see this is going down your throat. You're too slow, waster, I'ma break your bones. Whack, 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 ooze out, ooze out. All your bones, it's skull crushed. War pup, mash pup, war boy, war crier, war dog, buckler, Kamikaze, Blitzlinger, Spotter, Grammarhead, Metal Grinder, Teeny Hauler, Landmover. Where do I go? Oh. Really? What on earth is this thing? Motorcycle. Yes, a motorcycle. Requirements: dismantle a camp and gut cash's territory. Reach day, lizard. I already have that done, so I just.
Got a lot to prove, boy.
Okay. I won't let you down, sir. I'm gonna be a nice boy in this game. I'm gonna listen. Find a camp. That's where I'm going. My dad was being rude, so I made a weird noise. Car.
No surprises.
I'm not seeing anything. Max. Change the look of Max. Yeah. We could do that for a little while. When the amount is the amount of ammo I can carry for all weapons. Blah. Wrist on rap guard. The grease. Oh. Seriously? Yeah. What? No. No, put that back. Gotta cover myself up. Done. Wait, where's the flashlight go? Oh, it's because it's a backpack. I see. Decrease damage, build parry by 10%. Increase damage inflicted by counters. Nah. Shotgun, no. I mean, sure. Oh, jeez. Made me. It's a good game. I like the game. My favorite part is when I get to fight with fists. I think I might like the fists better. Can't scavenge anybody. Collect that scrap. No point.
Going.
Wait a minute, what? No. Oh wait, no, these are just cars. Because I killed the people inside of them. Because I'm a boss. That's what you get when you mess with this boy. I wasted a lot of time here. Getting shot at, and I really don't like that. I don't need water. At least it's a nice day, huh? One second, guys. I'm back.
I gotta get into that camp.
Oh, Are you kidding me? Owen! Owen, say hi! Say hi! Say hi, Owen! Say hi! Say hi, Owen! Say hi! There you go. You're cold, aren't you? Yeah. Owen's cold. He's a cold pup. I'm gonna give him a blanket. There we go. There we go. We all good. We all good. We all good. Are you kidding me? At least, is it still all maxed out? Is this a camp? No, that's what I thought. I got worried there. Oh. Well. On the road again. Gotta go on the road again. Every time I talk, Owen starts to... He just shivers a little bit. Owen, you shiver a little bit. I believe the term is turbulence.
Fix it up.
My black fingers ache. Sacred work.
Can you get off for a few minutes?
Why?
We gotta get some stuff ready to go for tomorrow.
Right now?
Yeah.
Really? A little longer, please? Oh no.
Finish up, then we gotta get done.
This is what I feared of happening. I just wanted to go on the camp and be fine. But I can't have that, can I? No.
on you.
There we go. You gotta be kidding me. To go. We're good. Let's go. We need to go now. Need to drink water, regen health. Out of that sniping position. Man, so much defense. That was hard.
Ah,
perimeter defenses eliminated. Strong gate, my tushy. No! Fill canteen. Yes, please. Are you kidding me? I will beat this today. I swear, they sent me all the way back. I'm gonna be so mad. I'm gonna cry. No, I'm not gonna cry. I don't see why they would.
Need to fill up the water.
I know that. Fair up way rider. See what the dog is doing. Not dad.
Yes.
Put him sitting on the steps just watching around. Not even, he doesn't even want it.
No, he just loved being outside.
I didn't know he liked sitting on.
Really, seriously.
Okay, I'm almost.
Did you get it off?
I'm almost done. Oh, I scared Owen. Owen! Oh, Owen's laying down now. He's like, you scared me, I'm gonna die. Whenever you scare Owen, he fakes his death. I'm not kidding. I don't scare him just to see it. It's just, when I've accidentally scared him, he just fakes his death. I'm not dying out. If you say so. Oh my gosh. No. No. I'm almost done. I have one more strategy I'm gonna use. No. No. Frick. I can get these guys. would have been way easier. Why didn't I think of the car technique before? I wasn't even thinking of the car technique. I just kind of ran away, wimped out. Then I was like, as I was getting into my car, I was like, oh, I can kill people with this. Is that blood? What has the wasteland done to these people? Button. I don't know why I pressed that. Okay. Apparently everything is square now. Something's up there. Done. I'm watching him. He's just sitting there. No. Tell me I can break that. Oh God. Okay, fill up the canteen. Is me. Okay. Hello. Can I finish this combat, please?
This is it, though. You
okay.
Get off.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna leave this episode here. If you guys enjoyed, you can do all that good stuff. A bit.